sitting on the side of the Serta Bellagio Grand Note 2 Super Pillow Top Plush Mattress. You can see as I put all my weight on the edge here, that pillow top, which is the extra bit of foam between the tape edges, that's compressing, but the foam encased edge underneath is staying strong. So it's a nice feature to note if you like to put your socks or shoes on the side of the bed, or just use it as a seating edge for anything else that you might want to be doing. Laying on my back, I definitely agree with the designation that this is a soft pillow top mattress. I'm sinking in quite a bit. I feel like a little bit more in my hips than in my shoulders, but it's conforming well and giving me good back support, and it is giving me good pressure relief in my hips and shoulders as well. So really no complaints of a back sleeper of my body type if you like a soft enveloping feel.
Laying on my side, I would say that this is a pretty good choice for a side sleeper of my body type. You can see that my head is pretty flat with the surface of the mattress, which is what you're looking for to indicate proper spinal alignment. And finally, I don't have any pressure in my shoulders either. So really, again, no complaints for a side sleeper of my body type either.
So I would say if you are a stomach sleeper of my body type, you're likely going to want to go with the firmer version of this bed if you like all the specs inside, or maybe even the non-pillow top version, just so that you have a firm enough surface so that you don't bow too much and wake up with a sore back in the morning. But if you are a back or side sleeper of my body type that likes a soft, really enveloping feel, then I think that this would be a fine choice. We hope this video was helpful, but if you do have any other questions, please feel free to reach out to us. We can be contacted at 1-800-455-1052. You can leave us a comment below, or you can reach out to one of our chat representatives during normal business hours.